OMG, alright, I have just propagated my Monstera Variegated Albo Borsigiana into two plant. There were two leaves in one and I have decided to cut them and propagated them, put them in sphagnum moss, which is right here. I have a live sphagnum moss on the top, just a little bit. I don't have much, so I've just put it in there. But this bottom bit is soaked the orchid sphagnum moss, which is this one here. Lovely, high quality, a good, very good sphagnum moss, which I just soaked into water and then use it to grow my little baby into a lovely, beautiful plant. I do hope that it will work. I have seen people doing it and they seem to work for them, so I'm hoping that it will work for me as well. So in here is a little bit of sphagnum moss, a real live plant that I have placed on the top. So obviously I will have to mix this one quite often because it's a live plant. We don't want it too dry. Down the bottom is just moist. It's not too wet, it's not too dry, so it's enough for the plants to drink. This particular one, the top one, has already got some roots because I had it on my fish tank water for 6 weeks. Now it should have had a lot more roots. That's why I'm changing it into the actual sphagnum moss. Now we might be able to see it. So let's see if I can see the roots. There we go. There's that one. So that's already got a little bit of roots. Unfortunately, the other one is the younger leaf and it does not have any roots yet. So I do hope that this one is going to survive and thrive for me. And again, it's in the dried sphagnum moss that I soaked with water. I do have a little bit of real live sphagnum moss on the top, but again, I'm just going to spray it in the morning to allow this bit to be moist. Of course, the sphagnum moss will be at least last for a week before putting some more water, so it's not going to dry. Once it's sort of whitish in color, then you'll know it's dry. So this is my two Monstera Borsigiana that I have had for my birthday, and the leaves were a lot smaller, so it's probably a little bit bigger than my hand, but now it's perfectly in a good size and the nodes was quite obvious, so that's why I've cut them up. So wish me luck.